work every day to afford bills so I can live on my own. And I can't go out all the time like I want to, or used to want to. I don't want to anymore. But it sucks. And you have bills to pay. You have shit to take care of. But it's not as fun. There's not as much freedom as people would think. Because I still had a job and stuff when I was a teenager. But I didn't have my own place. I didn't have my own... Well, I had my own car, but... I don't know. Less bills to pay. All my money went to car and clothes and... do what you want to. No? Well, kind of. People still treat me like I'm dumb and naive, so it doesn't matter. People do take me more seriously on things. But I'm still the same. I'm just older. Hopefully something that pays lots of money. Maybe like getting some kids, buying a couple kids at the store. Set one of those baby sales. Pick up a baby. Maybe possibly marriage. Some kind of, I don't know how to explain my thoughts on marriage, but I think people should, if they want to kind of like